Midwest child, Southern style. Who's this cat? Where the hell he come from? I know you're sitting there wondering. Not your typical individual. Little strange, quite un. Everybody got some issues that make you wanna sing the blues. It got you thinking. If I can go to sleep at night, I can run away and hide. When I wake up in the morning, everything will be alright.
Growing up in South Bend, my dad was an assistant pastor of our church, so I'm a old-fashioned church boy, just with new ideas and a modern spin on everything. A lot of people ask me when I started creating my music, was I going to be singing gospel? And no, it's not so much gospel, but it is inspirational. I just think about and talk about learning to love yourself and getting to know yourself. If you don't know yourself, you'll fall for anything, you'll fall for anybody. You'll always think that you have to give yourself to somebody else, and you need to let people and let things, situations take control over you instead of you having control over it. So that's the basis of my music. I've been hurt a lot of times. I've actually done some hurting, which that's in my music too. I'm not too proud to say that I'm sorry to some people, to some things. Then there are other times that I'm glad to have let things go and to have learned. If I had to describe my music, I guess, would be classified as pop. I'm going to be honest, I don't think there's anybody out there doing anything like me. Like I said, church boy, so you're going to hear the church come out of it, but it's just a church boy feel, a twist, and you know, my craziness and my insaneness that goes on in my head. I put all that. I'm a musical theater person. I've done a lot of musical theater projects. I act on the side, and with the musical theater and all these other things that go on through my head, and me just loving to be on the stage, I put a lot of that kind of element into my music. Look for this song on an upcoming album. Everybody got some issues that make you wanna sing the blues. It got you thinking, if I can go to sleep at night, I can run away and hide. When I wake up in the morning, everything will be alright. But these issues, they got you singing the blues. They ain't going nowhere till you stand up and fight for your life. Free, I just wanna be free, yeah, yeah.
So many times I ran fearing I couldn't handle the situations at hand, only to find out that when I ran into the same exact problems. I got told